everyone, welcome to Hobby Shobby. Today I'm going to show you how to make papalet fry or pomfret fry. For this we need a papalet, salt, malwani masala, red chili powder, turmeric powder, lime juice and ginger garlic paste. Now I'm going to marinate papalet using this ginger garlic paste, turmeric powder, red chili powder as your taste, malwani masala, salt to taste, and lime juice. Now mix all ingredients and leave it for 4 to 5 hours for marinade. I'm using a semolina, you can use rice flour as your choice. I'm going to add red chili powder, malwani masala and salt. You can skip red chili powder. Now mix it well. Dip fish into suji mixture and coat well from both the sides. Now heat oil into non-stick pan for shallow fry. Shallow fry from both the sides for 4 to 5 minutes on medium flame. When it's turned golden brown from both the sides and crispy outer layer, then it's ready to serve. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.